we're levelling up infrastructure across the UK with a £5 billion investment in hospitals, schools, transport, prisons and more. We will publish a national infrastructure strategy to set clear direction on core economic infrastructure and bring forward funding to accelerate infrastructure projects in Scotland, Wales and Northern Ireland.